This section is called Hassle Premium, and it's going to be a quick one. Essentially, wherever there's a hassle, there's an opportunity for a business, there's an opportunity to provide value. You remove the hassle by doing a service for someone, by giving them a product, and you can charge money for that. Pretty obvious. A lot of people call this pain point. Pain point's a little different in the sense of that can be really anything in a product or a service or whatever you're talking about where a user or someone who's interacting, the customer, has an issue and has some sort of a struggle and you're trying to alleviate that. The hassle premium, I think, in the book is presented in a little bit of a broader, higher level business opportunity. The chapter's short and it ends with, if you see a hassle, chances are there's a business opportunity there. The premium is what you can charge to solve that hassle.